How close do you think the moon can get to Earth before it starts to disintegrate? Such a distance is known as the Roche limit, the point at which the gravity holding a satellite together is weaker than the tidal forces from the parent planet. In the case of our moon, the Roche limit is roughly 11,800 miles. Any closer, and Earth's gravity would begin to pull the moon apart. It is extremely unlikely, but if the moon crossed this threshold, there would be tides as high as 30,000 feet on Earth. The moon itself would start to deform and come apart, and material on its surface would start to disintegrate and fall towards us. The trailer for the upcoming film Moonfall might worry you that such a scenario is likely. Luckily, there is no reason to panic. The moon currently sits at an average distance of 238,900 miles from Earth and is even moving away very slowly.